Today, I'm gonna show you what is and how to enable angle snapping. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like to the video. What is angle snapping? Angle snapping is a feature for mouse that is used to improve the gaming experience. This feature helps players to aim more accurately. How to enable angle snapping? Some mouse programs have the angle snapping feature built in. However, today I will show you a program that works with any mouse. This program was shared by a developer on GitHub. I will include the GitHub link in the description. To download this small program, we click on Download latest version located under the README. We click on inter.axel.zip under Assets. We download it to the desktop. To extract the downloaded zip file, we right-click on the file and then click on Extract All. We click on Extract without touching anything. We need to install its own driver and Microsoft Visual C++ 2015 for the application to work. To install the application's driver, we go to the 1.driver folder inside the folder. We double-click on the driver install file and then click on Run. After clicking Yes on the opened window, the application will have installed the driver smoothly. Now, we need to install Microsoft Visual C++ 2015. You can find the download link for Visual C++ 2015 in the video description. When you go to the site, you will see three links. If your computer is 64-bit, you need to download x64. And if it is 32-bit, you need to download x86. Once the downloaded file is opened, I see options to repair or remove because it is already installed on my computer. You should see an install button. Wait for the green bar to fill up after clicking the install button. After installing the application driver and Visual C++ 2015, we need to restart computer once. If you don't restart, the application will not work. I closed the recording and restarted my computer. Now it is time to open the application. We open the inter.axel folder and we will see two applications folders. Click on the folder ending with your bit system. Since I have 64 bits, I am opening the folder that ends with 64. Double click on the entire GUI file and then click on Run. When you open the application for the first time, it will ask you two questions. These are your mouse USB refresh rate and DPI. You can find this information by looking at your mouse application. If you use a Razer mouse like me, open the Razer Synapse program. Click on Mouse first, then Performance. You can find the USB refresh rate and DPI from the polling rate and sensitivity section. After entering the information, open Paint to find the best setting. As you can see, when I try to draw a horizontal or vertical line, my lines are not straight. I go back to the application and write a value other than 0 in the angle snapping section below. Since your mouse and DPI may be different from mine, the number I write here may not be valid for you. Therefore, you should start from the 10 and find the perfect number for yourself. For me, that is 26. After writing the value of 26, I click on Preview Change and then Save Change. As you can see, when I try to draw a horizontal or vertical lines in Paint, it works perfectly without any problems. When I set the value to 0, it returns to its previous state. Since I haven't tried in any game, I don't know if this would be a reason for ban in any game. If you are going to use it in a game, you should be careful not to set the value too high. Because if the value is too high, your movements on the diagonal axis will become much more difficult. As you can see, when I set the value to 30, drawing lines become more difficult. However, when I set it to 20, I can draw both diagonal and horizontal vertical lines perfectly without any difficulties. So you need to find the best value for yourself. The application must be running for angle snapping to be active. So we minimize the application. This way, it continues to run in the background. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.